Google launches a game to teach adults how to code. Target adds same-day delivery options at checkout. And there's a new startup making high-end cookware more affordable. I'm Brittany Lehman with Venture News. Here's your entrepreneur update. Google has launched a game called Grasshopper that teaches adults the basics of coding. 5,000 people have already graduated from Grasshopper's JavaScript Fundamentals course while the app has been in beta. The game will be launching for Android and iOS users this week out of Google's internal workshop called Area 120. Target is making it easier to shop with same-day delivery options at checkout. This new service is geared towards urban shoppers who rely heavily on public transport to get around town. In-store signage and Target employees will alert customers if their item is available to be delivered that day. The delivery fee ranges from $7 to $25, depending on the bulkiness of the item. There's a new startup called Milo that is changing the cookware game. Milo is aiming to provide a cheaper, high-quality alternative to the Dutch oven, which generally costs around $300. Milo cuts the cost by not charging a middleman markup. Their 5-quart Dutch oven costs $95.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
Thanks for watching Venture News. See you next week.